Forensic Eyes, Salman Hashmi today. I'm gonna tell you that a big episode for the freedom of journalists, that they are not free to talk in Pakistan. In August 2019, my name is Mohammed Salman Hashmi. I am editor of chief of Forensic Eye newspaper in Islamabad, a registered newspaper in Pakistan. I went down to Foreign Office in August, and then what happened outside, there was a rally on Kashmir, and I went down to that rally and I take the loudspeaker and talk about Kashmir. When I was talking on the Kashmir and telling that, look, this is too much now, people of the Kashmir, they're suffering a lot, and I speak the truth in the journalism, and then what happened straight away, unknown people, two, three people came down and start beating me. When they beat me a lot, I say, look, don't do that. There's a freedom of speech in Pakistan. And then after that, they took me to an unknown place. 3 days they kept me there. And then it was in Islamabad, in the police station. Then they dropped me in the police station of Secretariat, Islamabad, near the diplomatic enclave. So, in Pakistan, the freedom of speech is not there. So I like to tell the people that, look, we are journalists, and our life is at risk, and please let us do our job, because we are telling the society the truth, only truth. So on Kashmir, I'm working very hard. I'm helping via journalism, that we want to help Kashmir issue all over the world. That is my dream. So nobody can stop me, and nobody can stop my pen, and I have to write, because this is Modi has planned a holocaust in Kashmir, and too many people are dying every day. So if we don't stop, and if we are stopped, then their voice will be dead. As a human being, we are all humans, and it is our duty to help Kashmir and to raise the voice, because people, their mothers, their wife, their children, they are dying every day by the Indian Army, and we don't let that. So please help us to make that voice, and don't stop the journalist. Otherwise, what will happen? The society will be suffocated. And no intelligent man want to live in Pakistan. So please let us speak about Kashmir. This is our duty as a journalist, that anything wrong in Kashmir, we have to tell the public, look what is happening. So please help us, and our job is, and we are telling the government that please. Then I put a complaint in the then my family, my all family, they suffer. So this is not good. And in civilized world, people don't do that. But in Pakistan, they are doing that. So shame on the people who beat me, and shame on the society, that journalists who are not putting anything on the people, and people are coming and beating them. So my duty as a journalist is to tell you the news, and we are asking the international community, the Federation of Journalists, that please come and help us, so the journalism voice should not be suffocated. God bless you. Thank you. Bye bye.